Explain to me how all this embroidery started in this region. Everything started in 1880 when a woman who used to live here in Canton Noirtable came back here after many years in Paris. She brought with her the addresses of the companies that ordered embroidery.
Elle revient dans son village natal à Saint-Julien-la-Vêtre et elle ramène avec elle des adresses d'entreprises qui commandent des broderies.
All these ladies who embroider are called grenadiers, and I asked why.
Donc la grenade au départ,
it's a derivation of the word grenade. The grenade is a word typically used by the police, the foreign legion. It's the little decoration found on the képi and symbolizes an exploding grenade.
En fait, ce petit décor symbolise la grenade en explosion.
I asked her how long it took her. For me, the fun takes 200 hours. In this region, the women are very gifted in making clothes.